What's up, everybody? It's Mike here from Behemoth Brigade. This is the first episode of Binging with Behemoth. Today we're at Five Guys in New Jersey. This is basically just gonna be a series where we show cheat meals and stuff like that. I only get like one cheat meal a week, so I'm gonna show you guys what I get here. I was like, what the hell are you doing with four patties?
There's a lot of fries covering the burger.
Thing's huge. I can't get it out.
Ow.
Okay guys, here it is. This thing is looking absolutely phenomenal. Some people might classify this as disgusting, but I think this is beautiful. Like, look at this. What did I get on it? I got grilled jalapenos, grilled onions, and ketchup. And look at these fries. Look at that, it's just an amazing meal. I don't get Five Guys all the time when I do my cheat meals. I'll usually go a little bit cleaner. But for today, I guess I'm cheating pretty bad. But you know what, it's okay every once in a while. Like, it's not gonna kill me. It's not gonna make me put on 100 pounds of fat. It's probably actually gonna help me more than damage me. So yeah, I'm just gonna enjoy this phenomenal cheat meal. That is some good shit. These are the best fries ever. I think that Five Guys has the best fries. Smash Burger is pretty good too, but I think Five Guys burgers are much better than Smash Burger. Smash Burger just has that little, I don't know, it's like, I don't really like it that much. But Five Guys is fire. I love how they just like pack in a bunch of fries like this. Like, look at this, that's insane, dude. You can't see how many there are. There's a lot. Pretty awesome. This was originally a double bacon cheeseburger. It usually comes with two patty, but I told the worker on two more and he was like, what? And then they were like, yo, what are you doing, lifting weights or something? And I was like, hell yeah. And he goes, this is a cheat meal or something like that? I said, yeah. He was like freaking out because there was so much food. I guess he'd never made something so big, I guess. Even though it's not big. I know people that get like six patties from Five Guys on one burger. One of my friends actually gave me this little recipe, but he gets like a shitload of patties on. It's insane. But you know, we're keeping the protein high on this. Let's get the first bite of the burger. That shit is like blessed. It's so good. For anybody that likes a dirty burger and fries, I would definitely recommend Five Guys. But yeah, I'm gonna enjoy this cheat meal while I have it. This was episode one of Binging with Behemoth. Hopefully we can get some more out for you guys. Maybe the other team members will upload their cheat meals. But this was my cheat meal and it's fucking amazing. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.